Hope springs eternal as the snowbanks melt every spring. There was not much hope on the Penn Central, deeply mired in a bottomless financial quagmire in the spring of 1973. Nobody knew it at the time, but the then 5-year-old railroad was at the midpoint in its bankruptcy. It had failed financially on June 21, 1970. On April 1, 1976, it would be absorbed into Conrail. Meanwhile, the railroad and its employees and officials were making the best of the situation, continuing as usual, despite adversity, to provide service across its sprawling system. Emery Goulash was trackside with his movie cameras, recording the pulsating PC rail action during another difficult year. Action is what we get right from the start, as a mail and express train of flexi-van trailers on flat cars rolls through a rural section of Dearborn.